Oh, I forgot to tell y'all to stay tuned at the end of this video to see a slideshow of pictures from the expo. It was awesome.
I met up with my girls, Philly Diva, 19154, Eccentric Diva 1, and Crazy Curly Natural. Met up with them, drove down there with AKA Kristen, of course. So anyway, watch out for the slideshow at the end, but let me show you this awesome haul. I know these aren't bloopers, but I forgot to put them in the video. So, there you go.
And I think she is the one. I felt like this before. I know she's not from here, so I'm thinking she's just an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien.
Hi everybody. Okay, I am coming on today to give you guys a haul. I purchased some items from the Baltimore Natural Hair Care Expo, and I also purchased some items from a thrift store with AKA Kristen right afterwards. Before I get into the haul, which you guys are going to love, even if you're not in the Baltimore area, you're still definitely going to want to watch this video. The expo was fun. It was still in that smaller room, but they actually opened up another room so their vendors can, you know, spread out a little bit more. So it was still packed, but very nice, a lot more vendors. I had a good time. Now, while I was there, I purchased from just two vendors, okay? I'm gonna show you, I'll show you the first one. The first one, I actually didn't purchase this for myself. I purchased it for my little cousin, who is natural. She's 4, about to be 5 pretty soon. And I purchased a book called My Hair is Curly. Wonderful book. It is by an author named Sabrina Carter, and she has a website. This here is her business card, really cute. She writes children books. I believe specifically some books are for children of color. Other books, really, you know, the pictures are of children of color, but seriously, it could be global. It could be for any other, you know, any child. And I really like this book because it's a book that, and look, and she even signed it. To Cece, enjoy the book. And then she signed her name. Cece is my little cousin's name. She's growing to like her hair. She's still working on it. So I'm hoping that this book will help her. But, you know, I'm not going to go through the whole book because, you know, you would have to get it. But I just want to show you that each page has a lot of story to tell. It's not simple, short sentences. Like, look, it's a lot going on. And I don't know how many pages it is. The pages aren't numbered. But it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's like 12, 14 pages. Good book. I'm excited to give this to her. I'm hoping that it'll put her one step closer to loving her hair. So if you are interested in these books, head on over to her website. Her website is babyellington.net, but I'm going to put a link in the description box below. So I purchased this book. This book was $8. It's $8.95 on the back, but at the expo, I know it was because I bought it. It was $8. Really excited to send Cece this book. I hope she'll love it. Next one I'm really excited to tell you guys about. This is from a gentleman. His name is Dwayne. And his brand is called Trendy For You. Now, pretty much I was stalking his table. I went and I purchased something else. Then I went back and I purchased another thing. Then I went back again and I purchased another item. His was the only, you know, jewelry table that I purchased from because it was more of my style. So let me show you what I purchased first. The first thing I purchased was this long necklace. Can you guys see it? Oh, look at that. Look at that turquoise. And it comes with these two earrings. They're made out of the same length that the chain is made out of. It's kind of twisted right now, but, and I got this for $15. Now, I'm just going to tell y'all, I bought this, of course, but this should have been way more than $15 because it's sturdy. It's not flimsy. this should have been more than $15. But, you know, his prices were very reasonable. And he's stylish. I mean, I'm wearing this to work on Monday. You better believe it. I'm going to be like, hey, y'all, what y'all doing today? So excited to wear this. I got this from him. I also purchased... Oh, then I looked around and I saw this brooch. This brooch here was $15. Should have been more. I'm telling you, should have been more. Look at that. Look at how sparkly that is. I got that for $15. Do you see how big it is? So it's a brooch, but it also has a loop here to put a chain through it. So I'm sure I have a chain that I can just put right through it, but it's basically a flower. It's a flower here, then another big flower behind it. Absolutely. I mean, oh my goodness. Y'all don't understand. When I saw his jewelry, I seriously had a jewelgasm. Y'all know, like an orgasm from just from looking at jewelry, because that's what I actually get when I see jewelry. I seriously had a jewelgasm. Like, I just got this feeling over my whole body. I wanted to buy up his whole table. Then he kept pulling out stuff from the back to show me. And I was like, I only bought a certain amount of money on me. I mean, I wanted to buy so many things from him. Then I also purchased from him, and he put everything in a baggie so it didn't snag or kink up. I purchased these clip-on earrings, and these were just $8. Beautiful. And they're a really good size, if you can see that. So his was the only jewelry that I purchased. There was other jewelry there that I liked, but, you know, when you're in a location where everybody's selling jewelry and you're kind of overwhelmed, you know, you kind of just skip around and don't always get everything that you want. But his was a table that you just could not skip. You had to get what you wanted. It was just one of those tables, and that's what I did. So I'm really excited about that. Now, the thing about him, and it makes me want to beat him up, he actually does not even have a jewelry site. He's working on it, he said. What he has is he does jewelry parties. Basically, he comes to you with all of his jewelry. You invite a ton of your friends, and he has a jewelry party. And he provides the hors d'oeuvres if you have a guest of 20 or more. And, you know, he comes to you. And so basically, I'm in the D.C. area. I believe he's in the Baltimore area. Yep, he's in the Baltimore area. One thing he can count on is that your girl will be having a jewelry party. So if you're in the area, be looking out. AKA Kristen and I will probably have a place set up in DC to have a jewelry party with just his items. If you're interested in that, let me know in the box below, and AKA Kristen and I will definitely get on that. Now, another thing that I purchased, well, I went to the thrift store. It's a thrift store in Alexandria, Virginia, and it's called Thrift Store. They're very creative with their name. And I purchased some items. Now, I've never purchased anything from a thrift store just because I just never did. And now that I'm here in the bag, I actually got more than what I thought. I got a pair of earrings. They better be in this bag. I'll tell you that right now. Okay, and I got these earrings for... It's $1.41, but this was 50% off, so I got these for like 70 cents. And these are clip-on earrings. As y'all can tell, I'm feeling the whole turquoise thing. It has like some little flecks of gold. All right, let me show you the items that I purchased. Hold on. Okay, so one of the things that I got from the thrift store is really basic, actually. Nothing fancy at all. I got this basic black turtleneck, but it has like some ruching right here on the neck, and it has some puffiness on the sleeves and a short sleeve. This was just $6. I got this because I actually have a black turtleneck, but it's actually so big on me now that I actually have to bunch up the back and safety pin it and then wear a jacket over it and make sure I don't take off that jacket for the whole night. So I got this. The next thing I got, AKA Kristen actually found for me. And off the hanger, I was like, yeah, it's cute, whatever. But then I tried it on. And this here is $6.98. So let me show y'all how this looks. This is a blazer. Now, clearly, I would not wear it
with this shirt, but it's a nice fitted blazer, and it has pretty buttons here. Right here, can you see the buttons? See the stripes? Look at that. I wear blazers as coats around this time of year, so I'm excited about this blazer. So extra freaking cute. Can't wait to rock it. Now, I'm not gonna lie, it buttoned up a little bit, but it ain't perfect yet. But just give me a couple more weeks and it'll button up just fine. And it has a little bit of stretch to
this
it.
This blazer
actually
here was also $6.98.
Okay. It's like a tweed. And it has these buttons on them. A little bit of detail. Nothing major. It's longer. My mom probably has this jacket and will watch this video and be like, why didn't you just ask me if you could have this jacket? I got one right in my closet. But it was $6,000. Actually, it was 50% off. Here's the next blazer. It has like a nice,
cute little collar.
Oh, and it's missing the button, so I'll probably have to, I'll for sure have to replace the button. But it was just $3. See the pockets? Wait, are they fake? Are they faux pockets? They're not real pockets. But got this scarf. This scarf was $4.98 but 50% off. I like this because block coloring is major right now, and this is not block coloring, but it's not too far off. Like once you wear it, it's gonna look like you're wearing a block colored scarf. And y'all know I wear like my little triangle look or whatever. I mean, however you want to wear it in your hair or whatever you want to do what you do. But I also got this. So those are all my purchases. I'm excited. But anyway, I had fun. If I saw you there and you said hi back, I was really, really happy to see everybody there. And I really, truly, you guys don't even understand, appreciate all the support that you give me, because doing these videos are not as easy as they look. The end result might look easy, but actually making them are not always easy. But if they look easy once you see them, then that means I'm doing, you know, my job. And I really, truly do appreciate the support. And it means a lot to me to see you guys in person. So I love y'all and I appreciate everything. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Oh, look out for, I have a shoe haul coming up soon. And I'm still going to do my skin regimen video really, really soon for y'all. Okay, bye.
Your body and your spirit. Taking you on a journey, educating your mind. Your mind, your body, and your spirit. with you on a journey, educating your mind.
The sparkle in her eyes, I'm floating on the air like a castle in the sky, and she was not from there.